The Transformers will return after these messages.
Showbiz history is made.
On the avenue, I'm taking you to 42nd Street.
A motion picture classic. A stage smash hit. And now, a color classic. The biggest show of all time, now in color. On the street where dreams come true. 42nd Street, in color.
Tonight at 7 on Channel 9.
You can trust me, Rodimus. You can trust me, Galvatron.
Introducing the Transformer Double Spy. From a supercar, he can transform into a heroic Autobot or an evil Decepticon. Now discover the clones. Decepticon clones look identical, but one transforms into a Puma, the other into a Hawk. To fight Autobot clones, one of these twins transforms into a jet, the other a dragster. Now collect over 50 Transformers decoys free in specially marked packages.
I'm moving my feet.
On Magnum, Rick falls victim to a deadly tribal curse.
Look at you. You're sitting around here like you're ready to die.
And the evil is spreading.
Henry Lewis could have literally been cursed to death.
Magnum must battle an invisible force to save his friend.
Rick has collapsed.
But can he solve the riddle in time?
It's too late.
Thomas discovers that mysticism is murder. Magnum. Tonight at 10:30 on Channel 9.
Hi, I'm Pat Harvey, and this is my daughter, Michelle. You know, it's hard to believe the Girl Scouts are celebrating their 75th anniversary. I remember when I was a Girl Scout. We used to respect each other and to share everything, from our canteens to our opinions. In fact, we learned leadership and discipline. You know, when I think about it, even back then, I was being prepared for what I am today. And I hope the spirit of Girl Scouts is kept alive for us former ones and the future ones.
Max, join Blair, Joe, Natalie, and Tootie for The Facts of Life. And at 5:30, it's The Doctor and Company on WKRV in Cincinnati. Your favorite shows are on Chicago's very own Channel 9.
Best the rest. Don't miss the ultimate countdown of luxury on the rich and famous 1987 World's Best.
Thursday night at 7 on Channel 9.
Factory incentives mean your Subaru dealer has up to $1,200 to make great deals on great wheels. So right now is the time to make a great deal on select models at your Subaru dealer.
You'll never buy a Subaru for less.